So let's start with the business of self-introduction. The very first thing that you will need to say when introducing yourself is a greeting. Now, we can have formal greetings and we can have informal greetings. It depends where you are or the situation you are in. Let's start with formal greetings. Obviously, hello. Hello can be formal and informal. It's fine to use it in a formal situation. You may have good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Make sure you pay particular attention to where you are actually speaking from. Make sure you also pay particular attention to what time of the day it is. I have said good morning in the evening before, and I've said good evening in the morning before. One thing you should note is the use of good day. In British English, good day is considered very old-fashioned but very, very formal. Though it is not commonly used and it is considered informal in Australia, it appears to be a greeting that is suitable for all hours of the day, when in reality, in British English, it's just that it's very old. Also note that good night is normally a send-off and an equivalent for goodbye. You say it when you are leaving instead of when you are greeting someone. If you are introducing yourself in the night time, you would say good evening. Now let's talk about informal greetings. It's really important for you to find one that you feel very comfortable with. There are lots of informal greetings like hey, what's up, hi, hiya, yo. There is even what's good, which is quite an American one. Honestly, I can't imagine myself introducing myself with A in a less formal situation. I would really feel stupid because it doesn't suit me. I really admire people who just can stand up and say hi. What's good, but it's not going to happen for me. So make sure you pick one that you feel comfortable saying.